Hi, good morning, my dear student. Already last video we have discussed trigonometric function along with the sine and cos function. Now we are going to defining for the angle. Trigonometric angles are by the unit circle. Already you know that. So in this one you are going to hear a trigonometric function. In the trigonometric function, we are going to express for base a beautiful one circle is there. In this circle, already you know that this is the x. Here, I am consider 8.10, right? So here, that is the part. So we are going to express for b point. So 0, 1. So here, that expression x dash c point. What are the c point? Minus 1, 0. So here x dash d point, so 0 to minus 1. So now already I said to you, this is the first quadrant. In the first quadrant, keep in mind, here 0 is the next, I am going to, this is the 13, right? So here another point, 45 degree. So here 13 is pi by 6. It is a degree, it is a radii. Here, pi by 4, here, 90 degree, it means pi by 2, right? 0 started initially, right? In that angle, it starts rotation from the initial to terminal from the side 1 by 360 of subtended angle is called degree. Simple definition. If angle is there, the rotation from initial to terminal of 1 by 360, that point is called degree. Right? Clear? So, in this expression, I am going to define. Already, you know that we are going to express. So, here 45 is there. Here, that is, this is a pi. It means 180. So, here, whatever you are going to take, here 45. So 90 plus 45, pi by 2 plus pi by 4, right? So this LCM is 4. So here, what is the value? 2 comes here, 3 pi by 4, agree? So this is called 135. That each angle should be cut it. I hope you can take a pizza or some burger whenever you can cut the pieces. You are saving for your friends or your family member, your brother, sister, your parents, so like that. So now you are going to cut here. Here pi, pi is there, pi plus 45. Pi plus pi by 4. So this means 180, this means 45. So what happened? Shall I take pi pi by 4? That's a means 4. So here 4 comes. 4 pi plus pi, right pi divided by 4. It means, so shall I take 225? Each degrees and radian, I can convert. Same, similar like that. Here, what is the value? 270. So pi plus 90, 180 plus 90. Shall I take 270? So this means, so x plus pi plus pi by 2. So shall I take 3 pi by 2? Check it, it is a different. It is a different. The angle should be changes. So combine rotation, you can take the values, right? So next I am going to take one greatest formula. Sine square theta plus cos square theta is equal to, what is the value? 1. So this equation, right? 1 divided by sine square, I am going to take cos square theta, the both side. So what happened? Sine square theta divided by cos square theta plus cos square theta divided by cos square theta plus, sorry, 1 divided by cos square theta. Agree? The whole term should be 1 by cos square theta. Cos square theta divided. So sine by cos, you know that? Tan theta. Agree? Sine by cos, you have studied in 10th standard. Trigonometry work is in the body. So what about this one? One, get cancer. What about this one? Shall I write? Second square theta. This is another greatest formula. So number two. Right? So again, equation number one. Sine square theta is that cos square theta is equal to 1. So divide by sine square theta, right? So what happened? Sine square theta divided by sine square theta plus cos square theta divided by sine square theta is equal to 1 by sine square theta, right? So what happens? So this is called, shall I write 1, this is called cos square theta, this is called cosecant square theta. Right, equation number 3. So these three equations you can convert. Simple property, convert over that. So next, another most important I'm going to discuss with you. So here, angle chart. So here, shall I take sin theta, cos theta, right? Sin theta, cos theta, tan theta, right? Cot theta, cosec. Cot theta means sec theta, cosec theta, right? Cosec theta, clear? So in the angle chart, right? So just you can observe angle, zero. Zero. Next 30. Right? Next shall I take 45. Right? Next 60. Right? 90. Right? So next video I'm going to be planning some others. So here 180. Right? So 182. 270. Right? 360. Got it? One complete chart. Observe. So this is a degree. This is the degree. 0, pi by 6, pi by 4, pi by 3, pi by 2, pi. So here 3 pi by 2, 2 pi. Right? It is here expressed. Very clear. Now, how to tell you? Tilkondama. First, here, this one is chapter 2 middle, sir. This one is straight line on the limits and derivative. Is this, sir? Second, it is a pass. But 100% of the result, maximum applications. This is the other case. Tell a deep progressor. Here, on the moon, in the chapter, meet and look at the first year of the second day, definitely they are going to higher. Formulas are richest. Knowledge of the day. Right? Sorry, ಈಗ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಅಪ್ ಟು ಲಿಮಿಟ್ ಬಿಡಿಸ್ತೀನಿ. ಈ ಲಿಮಿಟ್ ಬಿಡಿಸ್ಬೇಕಂದ್ರೆ ಒಂದು ಟ್ರಿಕ್ಸ್. ಝೀರೋ, ಒನ್, ಟೂ, ತ್ರೀ, ಫೋರ್. ಬಟ್ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಮಟ ಅಷ್ಟೇ ನೋಡ್ತೀನಿ. 90 ಮಟ ಒಂದು ಸಣ್ಣ ಟ್ರಿಕ್ಸ್ ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀನಿ ನಾನು. ಡಿವೈಡೆಡ್ ಬೈ ಫೋರ್, ಡಿವೈಡೆಡ್ ಬೈ ಫೋರ್, ಡಿವೈಡೆಡ್ ಬೈ, ಡಿವೈಡೆಡ್ ಬೈ, ಡಿವೈಡೆಡ್ ಬೈ ಫೋರ್. ಮೊದಲ 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 ತಗೊಂಡೆ. ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಮಟ ಅಪ್ ಟು ವಿ ಆರ್ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ರೆಸ್ ಫಾರ್ ದಿ 90. ಆಮೇಲೆ ಅದು ಮುಂದೆ ಹೋಗಲ್ಲ. ಸೊ ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ರೂಟ್ ತಗೋತೀನಿ. ಏನ್ ಮಾಡ್ರ ಐ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಕನ್ಸಿಡರ್ ಅ ರೂಟ್. ರೈಟ್? ಝೀರೋ ಬೈ ಇದು ಬರ್ರಿ. ಝೀರೋ ಝೀರೋ ಬೈ ಇದು ಬರ್ರಿ. ಝೀರೋ ಒನ್ ಬೈ ಫೋರ್ ರೂಟ್ ಒನ್, ರೂಟ್ ಫೋರ್ ಒನ್ ಬೈ ಟು ರೂಟ್ ಒನ್ ಡಿವೈಡೆಡ್ ಬೈ ರೂಟ್ ಫೋರ್. ನೋಡಿ ವರ್ಗ ಮೂಲ ಒಂದ್ರ ವರ್ಗ ಒಂದು, ವರ್ಗ ಮೂಲ ನಾಲ್ಕರದು ಎರಡು. ಸ್ಕ್ವೈರ್ ರೂಟ್ ಆಫ್ 1 ಇಸ್ 1, ಸ್ಕ್ವೈರ್ ರೂಟ್ ಆಫ್ 4 ಇಸ್ 2. ಸೇಮ್ ಲೈಕ್ ದಟ್. ಹಿಯರ್ 2 1s ಆರ್, 2 2s ಆರ್, ಅಂಡ್ ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ 1 ಡಿವೈಡೆಡ್ ಬೈ ರೂಟ್ 2 ನಾ. ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಒನ್ ರೂಟ್ 3 ಬೈ 2 ನಾ. ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಒನ್ 1 ನಾ. ಕ್ಲಿಯರ್? ಇದು ಒಂದು ನಂಬರ್ ಸಾಕು, ಎಲ್ಲ ಒಂದು ಮುಟ್ಟ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಮುಚ್ಕೊಂಡು ಬರ್ಬೇಕು. ಇದು ರಿವರ್ಸ್ 1 ರೂಟ್ 3 ಬೈ
2 ಮೊದಲು 1 ಬರದೆ 2 ತಿರು ಇದು ಅಂತ ಸೇಮ್ ರೈಟ್ 1.20 ವಾಟ್ ಇಟ್
ಫಿನಿಶ್
ಹೋಗಲ್ ಬರ್ತು tan theta ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಏನು sin theta by cos theta sin theta by cos theta ಹಂಗ 0/1 0 so 1/√3 ಯಾಕೆ 2 ಗೆ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ಸಲ್ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ 1 ಗೆ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ಸಲ್ 1 ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಕ್ಯಾಲ್ಕುಲೇಷನ್ root 3 correct you can root 2 to get the answer so here not define neo illandre infinity na baribo as what 1 so anga idu the reciprocal idu the idu not define iti en bandide 0 alla ha root 1/√3 na correct ah चेंज आगता है रिवर्स में भी कितो सो हंगाम रहे ये तो कभी नहीं ले नॉट डिफाइन तो कभी को नॉट इधर मुंडा करी बेटा नॉट डिफाइन राइट सो नेक्स्ट रूट थ्री नेक्स्ट वन वन बाय रूट थ्री नेक्स्ट जीरो क्लियर इधर तो उल्टा सो सेम सेक्ट वन बाय लास्ट so 1 by cos right ha idu nodi 1 by 1 ana idu reciprocal 2 divided by root 3 na idu root 2 na idu 2 na idu not defined athwa infinite next last idu not defined this one 2 this one root 2 2 by root 3 so 1 right agar ki small instruction in korbodo sin theta navanna 1 by cosec theta so cosec theta 1 by sin theta so next cos theta 1 by sec theta means 1 by cos theta so tan theta sin theta by cos theta so here another tan theta amre 1 by cot theta amre cot theta amre 1 by tan theta so next in one concept kodabodu keno cot theta amre cos theta by sin theta hence complete ideas just idea ಇನ್ನು ಪಾಠ ಮನೋ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ಲನೇಷನ್ ಇಲ್ಲ ಅದು ಬೇಸಿಕ್ ನಾಲೆಜ್ ಯೂನಿಟ್ ಸರ್ಕಲ್ ಮೇಲೆ ಇಷ್ಟು ವರ್ಕ್ ಇದೆ ರೈಟ್ ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟುಡ್ ಮ್ಯಾಕ್ಸಿಮಮ್ ನೀವು ತಿಳ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಬೇಕು ನೋಡಬೇಕು ಎನ್ನಿ ಕ್ವಶನ್ ಕೇಳ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ ಇದನ್ನು ಕೇಳ್ದಾನೆ ಈ ಫಾರ್ಮುಲಾಗಳನ್ನು ಕೇಳ್ದಾನೆ ಆ್ಯಂಗಲ್ ಇನ್ನೊಂದು ಥಿಂಗ್ಸ್ ಇದೆ ಏನು 180 ಬೇಕಲ್ಲ ಅದನ್ನೊಂದು ಚಾರ್ಟನ್ನ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಳ್ಬೇಕು ಹೆಂಗೆ ಮಾಡ್ತೀರಿ ಅದನ್ನು ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ಹೋಮ್ವರ್ಕ್ ಕೊಡ್ತೀನಿ ಅಥವಾ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ವಿಡಿಯೋದಲ್ಲಿ ಇದರದ್ದು ಪಾಠನ್ನ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ಲನೇಷನ್ ರೈಟ್ ಅದು ಕಂಟಿನ್ಯೂ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು ಸೋ ಮಚ್